Hello, my dear children. Welcome to our craft class. Today we are going to make a beautiful yet very easy wall clock. So in this wall clock, you will get the idea how we see the time. And this is very easy to make and this is a fun to do activity. So what we all need for this is a piece of cardboard that is cut it into a circle. This is a full plate size. Like whatever plate you are using in your kitchen, you will take any. This is a packing cardboard. I have used this. So we will take this cardboard. Any one sheet of this size, like whatever the size of your cardboard, any one size sheet, same chart paper. I have used just chart paper, cut it in this shape, and it's like this. This is second thing. And we will be making it decorative. We will not be making it the plain clock. So we will be using origami papers. All of you are familiar with this origami paper. So this is, we will be using origami paper. I have this few circles with me, and we need a small strip of this black paper. If you don't have black paper, you can use any color. With this we will be making hands of the clock. So let's start. First we will make some decorative things what we will be using on our clock with the origami paper. You will take one sheet of origami paper. This is a square piece, and just fold it once and twice like a hanky. And I'll be using the circles. I'm keeping this like this and draw it this way. Now I want to make a beautiful flower of roughly of this size. So I am drawing. This way. So you can all see. I hope this is visible. Now I will cut this flower. Make sure when you cut this flower, you will not cut till the end. Just go strictly with your design drawn. You can make any shape of the flower. Since we have made this fold earlier with the origami paper, we will cut one flower, but we will get four pieces because we had folded our sheet into four. This way. Now you can see we have got four flowers. One, two, three, four. So we need four flowers and we need eight circles. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and one is extra. Let it be like this. So what we need for this is, this we will be using for making the numbers on our sheet. We need little more of this circle. We will be putting two more circles, small circles, on these flowers of the same color, or it can be contrast also, but it will be nice if you put the same color. absolutely your own creativity. How you make it, you can try some different designs also. Now all these things are ready. Now, and to make the hands, what we will do, I have used this black strip and I had already cut this. We will cut two strips. You will cut the small arrows here, and one hand will be our hand and one hand will be the minute hand. So all of these things are ready. Now it's time to place it on the clock. So we'll take our glue. We'll take the glue, just put it nicely all around the circle. Spread it nicely. If you will not spread the lines of the glue, what will happen is that when you will paste your paper, this glue mark will come. So for giving the neatness in pasting, we always spread the glue with the finger so that our pasting work comes neat. Keep a rough cloth handy so that you can clean your hands. Now you will take a sheet like this and paste it very carefully and very neatly. Now I can see this one, this is extra for making it neat. I will always do the trimming again. So you can see our base of the clock is ready. Now how to place this? We will take a big scale. Just place our scale like this. Just mark the center this way. One will be here, one will be here. This will be 12 and this will be 6. Like, we will be placing the numbers like this. So twelve, three, six, nine, 12 o'clock, 3 o'clock, 6 o'clock, and 9 o'clock. And for making this bigger ones, this, we will place our flowers here. We had cut this four flowers, so we'll be placing it this way. 12, and I have told you that we will cut small little circles also, just to place it in the center of this. I find this circle little bigger, so I'll be changing it this way. Now this is the right size. And now, as I've told you, this is 12 o'clock, 3 o'clock, 6 o'clock and 9 o'clock. But we need 1 and 2, this is for number 1 and number 2. Number 1 and 2. Either you can make it this way, your own, or you can take the numbers, ready-made numbers from the market, that way also you can do. But it's always nice if you do it full of your own. And ma'am will also be doing, your class teacher ma'am will be also doing this as an assignment in the class. So that will be good for you if you will do it yourself. Now it's time to write the numbers. One, 12 o'clock, 1 o'clock, 2 o'clock, 3 o'clock, and 4. You can use bold marker also for writing these numbers. Now this base of the clock is ready. You can see it's looking very beautiful. 12, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Now where are the hands? It's time to put the hands. I had shown you that we will be making two hands like this. This is our hand and this is the minute hand. Now we will take this one circle to place it in the middle. And now you will it's bigger one, so let us trim it little more. The thing is that our hand will be little bigger and the minute hand will be shorter than that. This way. Now I have my thumb pin with me. Now our clock is ready. This is 3 o'clock. Now if I want to make it 6 o'clock it will be like this. 6 o'clock, 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock, 9, 10, 11, and 12. Next day, now it will go like this. So I hope all of you have enjoyed this and understood it nicely. Happy crafting. God bless you all.